here.
Good job, everyone!
Oh, hey! Wow. Now look what you did. I mean, come on. This is stupid of this woman.
We put this higher.
I can say with confidence that I'm not one to do karaoke. Heck, I can barely sing. But when it comes to Christmas, Victor, though he's not really the best at it, don't tell him I said that, he gets really into it.
All right, guys, come on. Let's do it. Let's get it started. Woo!
I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
Ho ho ho! Christmas time is great! Oh, especially here on the RAR Report. Everyone is all jolly. The food is great, the presents are great, the snow is great. Everything is great about Christmas! Oh.
Save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special, special.
Alright, now it's your turn. Come on. Here, take it. Alright, Ted, let's get the next song. Now it's Rosalia's turn.
You guys, this isn't really a Christmas song. I feel like we probably shouldn't be doing this because this is a Christmas party. I really don't want to do this. And
All right. Out. Show you how it's done. Just beat it.
So the weather's been warmer outside, which is good because no snow, and I think all of us at RAR are pretty okay with that, except for Chris. She doesn't really like her lack of snow. Kind of goes a little crazy. Where's all the snow? What is this? There's no snow anywhere. I don't see any snow. There's no Frosty. Where's the snow? Where's the Frosty? Where's the snowman?
Aha, boy! Chris, I got you. Watch out! Oh. Oh.
Oh, yeah, boy. Get down! I'll throw them graves!
Failed. My life. Fitting. Light.
I need my ammo.
Presents mean a lot this time of year. It really shows how much one person cares about another person. You can get some nice clothes. You can get a copy of Heartless by Marissa Meyer, or that one person can just get you a gift card. But when it comes to Owen, you never really know what to expect when he gets gifts. And when I found out he was getting me a gift this time around, I really didn't know where to set my expectations.
You guys, Owen is getting me a gift for Christmas.
What is it?
I don't know.
I heard last year that he gave someone a chili with a finger in it.
That was me. He got me a bowl of chili and I found a finger in it.
I heard he gave someone a cow for Christmas.
I want a cow, honestly.
Why is that so weird? Why is he so terrible at getting gifts?
I don't know. Maybe he's just like quirky like that.
I hope it's not another bowl of chili.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, I got a gift.
Uh-oh.
What is it?
Open it. You don't like it? I mean, come on. I mean, look at it. Ta-da!
It's great, Owen. Thank you. I love it.
Thought of it myself.
Owen, my boy! Good job! This is a splendid gift!
Yeah.
Oh, speaking of gifts, I have to go give my own gifts to kids!
I do like Christmas. I love everything about it, but some people get a little too into it. One of those people being Jacob. I think he engulfs himself in his role as Santa.
I have a proposition for you. You know this man? I need you to take him down for me. Think you can do that? Pleasure.
Oh, oh, oh. Who wants some presents?
Santa? I don't think these are kids.
What do you mean? Look at them. They're excited for their presents.
Yay!
This guy's got a full-on beard. That guy's like 8 feet tall.
Ah, you misunderstand, Elf. These are just kids who want some presents. All right, little boy. Here you are.
Thank you so much, Santa.
Ah, you're welcome.
What about me?
What would you want for Christmas, little boy?
Well, you see, my parents, they don't really love each other that much anymore. I was wondering, maybe you could make them like each other again?
Oh. Well, what about this?
Thanks, son.
Hey, Santa, is that the Grinch?
Oh, no!
Yeah, we have to use this.
So why do people use
hey,
this?
Hey, have you guys seen Jacob anywhere?
Not
today, sadly. Anyway,
how are we getting? So taxes are my least favorite thing in the world. That's why I don't pay them.
Anywhere.
Hello, I have it.
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
This is John.
Nice beer.
He just wants to spend Christmas with the family.
Is Daddy coming home soon?
We'll see what Santa and Mommy
hey,
do.
Hey, is this even a Christmas movie?
Oh, no.
It most definitely is a Christmas
movie.
Yeah.
World's best? I don't know about the best of all time. That's kind of crazy.
It is. Yeah.
But, like...
Everyone! Oh, ho, 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 ho! Oh, I'm back! Oh, can I get everyone to come outside? I have something to say. Come on! Come on, everyone! Oh, ho, ho. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Thank you for spending this Christmas with me. I've learned so much that Christmas is not just about the food or the great presents, but it's about spending time with all of you, all of you wonderful people, about spending time with family. So thank you for being here with me. And Merry Christmas!
It's a little cold out here. I heard there's some hot cocoa in the RAR room. We should go get that right now.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, it's kind of cold out here. Don't you like it?
Owen, it's a person.
It's not just any person, it's Nathan. Do something cool, man. Come on. Right?
I guess it's nice.
Yeah.
Good job.
See? Exactly.
Ooh.
What a wonderful Christmas it's been.
It's a pretty good Christmas. This hot chocolate's getting me in the Christmas spirit.
For sure.
It's been a pretty good Christmas, hasn't it?
Yeah. What's your favorite part about this Christmas time we've had so far?
I like the food, the family.
The cookies are pretty great.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think I like the Christmas spirit that everyone's in. Bringing us all together. These cookies are great, though.
I don't really like cookies.
The presents.
Honestly.
Yeah! Ah!